This month on Turner Classic Movies, don't miss great adaptations as TCM presents the greatest books ever filmed.
The most vital yet somehow overlooked or taken for granted element to making a movie is a great story. And there's this misconception that, oh, it's a book, the story's already made, all we have to do is type it in linear order and then we got a movie.
By its very nature, a book is adaptable, but not meaning it can be adapted into a script, but by anybody who reads it, adapts it to their frame of references that they have in their head, their imagination, their emotional associations with everything. So it's their book.
I think it's hard to really honor a book and put everything that's in the book into the movie. But I think that's also the challenge and the beauty of adapting a book to a movie.
With the film, obviously, you know, you are amalgamating the visions of the author with a director.
You have to capture the feeling of the book that you loved when you first read it and put it on the screen. The film has to taste like the book. To Kill a Mockingbird is a rite of literary passage of just about every kid in America. When I picture scenes in the book, I can't not now picture Gregory Peck.
The Old Man and the Sea film adaptation, it was my introduction to Spencer Tracy, actually. It's timeless and people can relate to it, not only for what it's about, but also how it's told.
One of my favorite books is Brighton Rock by Graham Greene. Growing up in England, it's one of those novels that you just know you have to read at some point. That film has become so iconic.
The stories were what it was all about. Great books brought to the big screen because the stories themselves sort of resonated so much with people.
It's not just to film a book, but it's also to find, you know, especially if you've got an interesting director who has a really interesting take on that material, then you'll be offered a completely fresh perspective on that book. I think there's always a lot to be gained by making a movie of something. There certainly has been in my life anyway.
The stories just keep on coming. And there'll always be writers who feel compelled to write books, and there'll always be people who want to tell their stories.
Experience the most memorable literary works ever translated to the big screen as Turner Classic Movies presents Great Adaptations, Mondays and Wednesdays this month on Turner Classic Movies.